Hey guys, welcome to the deep freeze. Well, it's actually my car, but you know what I mean. So this video is going to be going over not just my first comp, but also things like treatment before and after for injuries, taping, might even be me eating some food because I'm sure everyone's really into that. So yeah, looking forward to the video and hopefully you enjoy. Here at the weigh-in, not knowing what to expect, turned up a little bit early because I turn up early to everything. Yep, I have a problem, I know that, I gotta work on it. But I got here so early that the guy, when he saw me, he was still setting up and he's like, "What are you doing here? Like, you can't be here." So I'm sitting in the car waiting to head back in, and hopefully the second time around it's not as awkward. You want to be my emergency contact?
No, sorry.
Well, you are.
Oh yeah, that's good for us.
And done. Clearly had no idea what I was doing. I probably looked like an idiot, but hopefully it's funny for the other people that were there. Yeah, so I came in at 71.6 and I haven't tried to cut weight or do anything different, so that's just me normally, how skinny I am. yeah, so I'm gonna head off now to go and get a bit of treatment so I can function properly tomorrow. So yeah, I'll show you how that goes.
Okay, difference. Yeah?
I wasn't ready on the left.
Good form.
Oh, good. Francis practice.
And then roasted me.
Ooh.
For how bad it was. Yeah. How's that feel? Ryan?
Not as pokey.
He lies in gratitude.
No, it does feel better.
How's it feel, man?
Better. Thing is, now he can strangle me. He'll break my fingers. I'll get out of here. Stand up. Yeah, he doesn't care. I'm adjusting his gross foot.
No, you're a chiro.
Because I'm a chiro.
You're supposed to adjust people's feet. Is it stiff?
No, it's moving. Right from underneath.
I also love this song.
Put some ice gel on it. Yeah, just
ice gel.
Just ice gel.
Yeah. Okay.
Or what about actual ice?
No, no, ice gel.
Wow, that was so sweet. I'm like in the bruise in my toes.
Yuck.
Didn't think it was that bad. He's been wearing socks all the time.
What the heck?
How'd that happen? That's cool.
Magic's
the back of that. For a 7.5 kilo PB on this attack, following Fiona, we have Melissa, Sarah, and Sarah. Type B, you should be well to the swap warm-ups. Flight A
know he's never here.
This is where you die. What happened to your animal shirt?
I don't think I have one. It's just here, buddy.
Show us on. Quite a group. Arm wave.
Oh yeah.
Well deserved.
And now for the moment we've all been waiting for, lunchtime.
Coffee time.
Shit.
Yeah, that's
a whole fucking potato.